In this configuration example, we will configure DHCP, and here we will use a router as our DHCP server. We will create the IP pools in the router, and then the router will give the IP addresses to the PCs. Firstly, let's set our PCs to become a DHCP client. It's very basic. We'll select the DHCP from the IP configuration. Now let's do the DHCP configuration on the router, and we'll also configure the interface IP address of the router here. Yes. Now let's configure the DHCP pool. And here we will also give the default router address for the PCs. This is the interface IP address of the router. Yes, our router configuration is okay now. Here, as you can see, our interface between router and the switch is not up. I think it is because a wrong cable. Maybe I connect it with cross cables. So let's delete this link and add another straight through cable. Yes, as you can see, it is up now. Let's check the IP address of the PCs because the router sent them to the IP addresses. As you can see, our IP address is here, and for the other PC it is also here. These IP addresses are in the pool that we have configured on the router. Yes, let's ping from PC4 to PC0. As you can see, it's successful, and we can also ping from here. Yes, it is successful too. During a DHCP pool configuration, you can also exclude some IP addresses. For example, let's try one. Or you can enter two addresses or more. As you can see, our IP configuration is here, and the excluded IPs are also here. So router will not add and give these IPs to the PCs. In this video, we saw the basic DHCP configuration of a router, pin packet tracer.